So my name is Olga Santos and I am a materials specialist at the materials lab at Alfa Laval in Lund. I have been working here since 2011 and I work with chemical related questions. I support our customers with their fouling issues and I develop cleaning protocols for the specific customers. So fouling is the accumulation of deposits at the heat transfer surface. If the customer runs the exchanger until the point of blockage, then the fouling layer has grown to a point that it's impossible to clean with the cleaning in place because the flow will be very low, which leads to higher energy costs. So when we get a fouling sample or a fouled plate from the customer, we need to know what the fouling consists of. And then we use our scanning electron microscope to see what is the elemental composition of the fouling. By knowing the composition of the elemental composition of the fouling and the color of the fouling and application that the heat exchanger has been on, we can guess the fouling type. So each fouling has its own deposition method and each fouling has a different way to address it. For example, scaling is very easily dissolved with an acid, while particulate type of fouling, depending on the composition of the particular fouling, is very difficult to dissolve with the chemicals. And then we suggest a mechanical cleaning. It's important that the customer knows that our cleaning chemicals went through several tests so that we can be sure that the cleaning protocol that we suggest to the customer will not harm their plates, their gaskets, and their glues. The support we give to our customers is unique in the way that we have a lot of experience with past fouling cases. We understand how fouling is built up in our products, in our plated exchangers. I work a lot with R&D and that is very exciting for me, but I also work with the colleagues that I have at the materials lab. I work a lot with the sales company. I work a lot with external institutes and universities. So that makes my work very comprehensive and varied. We hope that with the support we give to our customers, that they feel confident in using the Alfa Laval products.